This is Paul Flato with Putnam County Emergency Services. Ochwilla Elementary at 299 North State Road 21 in Hawthorne, and the old call center located in the Putnam County Business Park at 7220 PRC Way Palatka are the only two animal shelters, pet-friendly animal shelters in Putnam County. Our other shelters cannot accept animals unless they are service animals. Animals that will be accepted at a pet-friendly shelter include cats and dogs. Just like our other shelters, animal-friendly shelters should be considered a last resort. If you decide to shelter at the pet-friendly shelter, please take appropriate supplies for your animal, including a suitable cage or crate. All dogs and cats brought to the shelter must be current on their vaccines and shots. Animals must be freshly bathed and/or groomed according to species. Pets must be free of fleas, ticks, mites, and lice. Owners must bring food, water, cleaning supplies, medications, and any other items required to sustain their pets while at the shelter. Bring enough supplies for a minimum of 5 to 7 days. Please remember to bring collars, harnesses, and leashes, not chains, for your species. Also, bedding, newspaper, or towels for the cages. For cats, you should bring a litter box and supplies. For dogs, waste bags to clean up after visiting the outside potty area. Owners will be required to fill out appropriate paperwork and provide proof of vaccines upon arrival. For more information, please call Putnam County's Emergency Call Center at 386-329-1904. Check our website at des.putnam-fl.com or find us on social media at Putnam County Emergency Services. Thank you.